coming to get you, Barbara.
I think we should
live video it.
Yeah, so Peter.
No, because you'll probably run
out of beer. Peter, this is us at your wee visit. Well, good luck for your show. We imagine it would go well. Yeah, do you have any words for you two?
Hi.
Just point it at me, point it at me. Just,
this one's for you, Peter, since you really like this. Can!
And now up next, the man who contradicts people. So, sir, why do you contradict people?
No, I don't.
I thought you did.
No, I most certainly do not.
So you don't contradict people?
Yes, I do.
Oh, I see. And when did you start not contradicting people?
Yes, I did. In June 1966.
1966?
No, it was 1972.
But you got to ruin that guy's beatery.
Oh shit, I don't want that. I don't need that. Man, there is nothing going on there. May as well film it.
Clara,
girls can't touch their elbows together.
Look at me now.
Girls can't touch their elbows together. We can't lick their elbows.
We're going away.
Jenna, clap your hands and try and bite your ears.
It's going to be fun.
Do you want me to do it?
I thought you said bite your nails. Something like that.
You didn't know he just... You didn't know he just got all using it.
Touch me, Barbara. Stop filming
me. Sexual harassment. Oh, baby.
Hello,
Peter.
John.
How are you doing on this fine day?
Not bad, my friend. How are you?
Watch this, look. I'll move back while I zoom in. Oh, what? That didn't even work. I'll do it again, mate. It's this time, I'll move back quick. I'll move back faster. You bastard.
Drive by and then zoom in on me and I'll shoot you and you fall off, right?
No!
We'll be right back.
What was it like? What was it like, man? All these bald fucking sailors. All that fucking trying to take our lads, okay? Take our women. See what I'm saying? All these fucking sailors. All these fucking cockroaches. Wanna fucking take our women? All hell you mate? You motherfucking cabron? Huh? Antonio Montana! You fucking mate! You're fucking with the best! You fucking cabron! You fucking cockroach! Fuck you!
Rolling down the street, smoking endo, sipping on gin and juice, laid back with my mind and my money, and money on my mind.
It wasn't that sore actually. I kinda knew I was gonna form in and I fucking turned. Oh no way, man.
And now for something completely different.
If a charity collection does not have a label on it, would you trust it?
But then you look at someone who's trying to get the money, you know that it can be trusted.
Is Matt trust this man or this man?
Well, he's
or do you trust the man with the awesome top?
Batman.
Oh, Batman.
Yeah, yeah, give you a pound, give you a pound.
Well, Peter, he actually stole that from her, and I was given this to collect money, so mine's is actually the genuine one.
John gave £2.
John gave £2.
I'm gonna go.
Be a better if ladies. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Well, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours. I can teach you what I have to charge.
Another monologue off my heart and then get the train, or can I still go for an out with Peter?
Do you know your monologue?
Smoke bags, mate. Horrible, mate.
Smoking cows.
Smoking cows? I mean, I don't get why you'd want to smoke.
But so does McDonald's.
Why, I don't get why people would want to smoke bags and he's got a light.
I have to say, it's one of the weirdest addictions.
Smoking. I have got the fucking...
It's not like you want something.
I'm the weirdest ever, like, I'm like smoking cows and that. But see, when I'm drunk, I'd smoke a bag anymore.
Yeah, but look, see if we were allowed martinis in here, we wouldn't smoke.
It can cause impotence.
Wait, see that right? Impotence.
Impotence. How am I saying it?
You went impotence.
Means John McGuire the pump is fucked.
Impotence. What?
Means John McGuire the pump is fucked.
What does impotence mean?
Well, perhaps he's wondering why someone would shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane.
Well, you can talk. What's the rest of the line go like?
I can't remember, yeah.
The cheese. Oh, is that the soup?
I'm the hero Gotham deserves. Just not the one I'm here right now.
Yeah.
I'm a silent protector, a watchful guardian. A dark.
What are you doing?
Putting that in your hands and face.
Oh, thank you.
That's how you did it.
I need a mask, please.
I need a face.
Harvey.
Jack says it's Batman.
They got your back.
At least you can talk.
Well, perhaps he's wondering why you would shoot a man before throwing him off the cliff.
Well, at least you can talk.
No, mate, how have you been?
I don't know the other guy's lines, but
well, at least you can talk.
Do any of you know who Tank Girl is?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, you know
who are you? That's what it is. Who are you?
It's like,
it doesn't matter.
Oh, like, she's like,
hey,
you.
This matters is our plan.
Yeah, when the guy's like, as soon as I, oh, what? Yeah. As soon as I feel let, as soon as I feel
like, pull that off or you die.
She's like, I'm going to need that painful.
You're a big guy.
That's for you.
What?
That's Malcolm McDowell.
I've missed a bit.
And then she gets that bra, and she's like, ooh.
I've missed a bit.
Hi.
Wait. Lisa.
That's what you get.
Destroy them.
Batman the Mayfair killer.
No,
my favourite Batman is Adam West.
I love it. I thought it was the wrong number.
I can do all the Batman, sir. So. I'll do Adam West, right? Mark, we have but one option left. I just hope it's not too late.
Can I be Robin? Holy safari!
Holy awesome.
Holy smokes, Batman!
Alright, make a few.
If you might go doing for one, you get 10 minutes.
I'll get you soon.
Hey, Bob Gilmer. I'm Batman. George.
I am the Batman!
Edward, please, I need to know, who is Batman?
I'm Batman!
Me!
Oh, George Clooney. This is why Superman walks alone.
This is Peter and John's rendition of Batman and Bane. Enjoy!
Perhaps he's wondering why someone would shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane.
Well, you can talk. So tell me about Bane.
I am Bane.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters? Blah, blah.
Do you plan to be cut?
Of course. It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you. No one cared who I was until I put on the mask. We pure messed up a bit.
There's something about, so how, what's your plan goal now? Now that you've been captured?
Crash this plane.
It's dramatic effects and that in the plane, like that. She's like that, diving the plane, like that.
Eat a purse!
Cut with my sex dungeon!
Aye, Richard does that, Evan. Richard, go to the shop bait and you've like, your 10 pence shot, like, no, I need a purse!